I'm so sorry. I have not yet. I use it for you, Arthur. Only for you.
Mullen, you are not a sorcerer. I would know.
Look. Yeah.
All this feels strange and untrue, and I won't waste a minute without
Mullen! Where have you been?
We heard about it.
No.
My skin feels cold.
I was making sure we weren't being followed.
You came back to look so tired and so old.
All right, it's true. I came back because you're the only friend I have and I couldn't bear to lose you.
You have a very good servant.
You're right. I do.
Feel these slices.
A servant who's extremely brave. Incredibly loyal, to be honest. Not at all coward.
So much to open your eyes.
You know, Merlin, all those jokes about you being a coward, I never really meant any of them.
Tell me that you
I always thought you were the bravest man I ever met.
Tell me,
are you really going to face this dragon? I'm not going to sit here and watch. It's hard for you to understand how I feel, but
open your eyes.
Well, I care a hell of a lot about that armor. I'm not going to let you mess it up.
That you open
well,
your
I knew
eyes.
You.
Get up, get out, get away from these liars.
Still the same person.
They don't
trust
your
you.
Soul or your fire.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry too.
Not your fingers through mine, and we'll walk from this dark room for the last time.
Owen used to swear to me, but you're telling me it's true.
Every minute from this minute now, we can do what we like.
Why did you never tell me?
I wanted to, but
I want so much to.
You've chopped my head
off. You to look into mine. Tell me that you
sure what I've done. I also do this.
Tell me that you
because you're my friend now, and I don't want to lose you. You seem very sure about him. All I know is that for you, many balls. You are honest, brave, true-hearted. Whatever happens, I thought, when you came up, can't tell me what to do.
Tell me that you
don't think you changed now.
You're a brat. And a ruler.
Tell me that you open your eyes.
Are you ever going to change?
Tell me
I don't think you're bored.